Booga booga booga! Yeah. Good morning, evening, afternoon. Good morning, afternoon, evening. This is my Halloween team, celebrating Halloween. And I'm playing Chuffed-Addick, and he's Jackie Chan Adventures theme, which he wanted to keep secret, but... Sorry, Chuffed-Addick. Anyway, he leads with his Blaziken, I lead with Rick Astley, because he's, like, well scary, innit? And I can't do much against him, because this is a Restalk Toxic Spikes Crunch set, so I switch out to my Bones, Dustmar, to take the Flare Blitz, and it does quite a lot of damage. Jackie gets hit with recoil, Bones recovers from leftovers, and can you burn fire types? Does Will-O-Wisp work on them? I don't know. I didn't chance it, so decided to go with a Thunder Punch. He Night Slashes, and it didn't do as much as a Flare Blitz. So yeah. Thunder Punch doesn't do much either. And I was thinking he might go for another Flare Blitz here. So I decided to switch out to my hot dog, the Houndoom. And there here he comes. Woof woof. But he doesn't Flare Blitz, and he sticks with Night Slash. Probably hoping for a crit axe. But anyway, it does nothing. And I know I can finish him off with a Stab Fire Blast. Bye bye, Jackie. So down he goes. And yeah, so now Houndoom takes Life Orb damage, and he sends out his Dragonite. I don't want to switch or anything, so I decided to go with a Dark Pulse, hoping for Flinch Hacks, which I'd never get with Dark Pulse. It does a fair amount. It's that 2-hit KO, but he finishes me off with a Aqua Tail. And down goes my hot dog. He's now a cold dog, and nobody wants to eat cold dogs, do they? No. So I switch out my Boo! The Gengar, and finish Dragonite off with a Shadow Ball. Bing! Spock Ball. And down goes Dragonite. So now he brings out his Uncle! And I don't think I'll outspeed him because I haven't got that many speed EVs. So I decided to switch out to my Your Face. Yeah, I switch in Your Face. Because Your Face is like well ugly and scares off everybody, innit? So he psychics, but because Your Face is like boo, it doesn't affect Your Face. And I Calm Mind, because he can't do nothing to me. He can't do nothing to Your Face. It's like well resistant. Even though it did do a lot of damage, you need to toughen up Your Face. So I Calm Mind, leftovers. You snack on some Kit Kats. And he goes for another Shadow Ball. And I go and you go for another Calm Mind. Oh. So that's more boosting. That's 2 now. So I've got +2 at special attack and +2 special defense. And his Uncle isn't going to do much to me now. So I was thinking, stay in, obviously. Go for another Calm Mind. Oh no, I don't go for Calm Mind. I should have, but I don't. So anyway, I Dark Pulse and finish. No, I don't finish off Uncle! Because he has a Focus Sash. So more leftovers recovery. And Uncle! Switches out. No, he doesn't switch out. Yes, he does switch out. No, he doesn't. I'm watching the timeline. I think he doesn't. No, he doesn't. He Shadow Balls. And it does nothing. I Calm Mind again. Well, I don't. Your Face does. Your Face, like, shuts its eyes and is like, So, more leftovers. And now I decide to finish Uncle! off with a shadow ball. I mean dark pulse. Okay, I don't. I rest. Your face goes to sleep. Okay then. So now I go with sleep talk. Because this set was Trash gave me this set. And thank you, Trash, because this set ends up sweeping every team. Because your face is like well scary, isn't it? So I sleep talk, and I sleep talk. What did I sleep talk? I sleep talk rest, obviously. So, I can't do anything except from sleep talk. He curses, and you know, attack goes up, defense goes up. Your face is asleep, but uses sleep talk, and I calm mind. So now I'm at +4 special attack and special defense. Your face wakes up, and it uses calm mind again. Snorlax goes for an earthquake, and considering it's non-stabbed, it did a lot. That's a 3-hit KO, I think. Yeah, still did a lot. So, I'm not gonna calm mind anymore because Snorlax will win. So I go for the Dark Pulse. I still don't get any flinch hacks, but it does a nice dent. It's a 2-hit KO. He fire punches. He should have stuck with Earthquake. It's like the Blaziken case, but I didn't. So, he gets leftovers. We both get leftovers. Your face snacks on some Mars bar, and I Dark Pulse again, and I still don't get any flinch hacks, because the game hates me. Well, it doesn't hate me, it just doesn't want me getting lucky. So he earthquakes, I live, or your face lives, because your face is, like, ground resistant, and I use Dark Pulse and finish off the Fat Blob, which isn't Blissey. Blissey is just... I'm not going to even talk about Blissey, because Blissey is... yeah. Anyway. Your face is on 60 HP, and your face is going to faint soon. And it does. It faints to a Leaf Blade. And I bring out... Pimp Crow, who does absolutely nothing, because he dies to a close combat. Sucker Punch wasn't enough to 1-hit KO, I think. But... well, he did help me with something. He got Gallade Special Defense dropped, which will now help me finish off Gallade with a Shadow Ball. He sends out Encore again. So I switch out to Never Gonna Give You Up, Never Gonna Let You Down. And Rick Astley's like, doesn't take psychic damage. And I finish off Alakazam with a Crunch. He uses Focus Blast, but it does nothing. Well, I say does nothing, it's a 3-hit KO. After leftovers, I think. Meh. And the chances that he's going to hit 3 times in a row is very unlikely. So, I use Crunch on Jade, who can only Shadow Ball me. And Crunch is a good 2-hit KO. Definitely a 2-hit KO now after defense drop. And Jade Grass Knots, but it does nothing. So that's good game, Chuffed-Addick. I enjoyed playing the team. Bye.